Hey, good morning. My name is Kim.
Hi, good morning. My name is Selena.
This is online demonstration center of Bayer Machinery Group. Welcome to join us. And today, we'd like to share a lot of interesting stories with you. First of all, please let me introduce our company. Bayer Machinery Group is top leading brand from China for plastic machinery manufacturing. We focusing on the high technology for plastic extrusion, recycling, and blow molding. To know more details, please check the below videos. Environment protection and the waste management. As we know, in the past 15 years, the industry is developing very fast, and a lot of these products are manufactured every day. Meanwhile, huge amount of the waste generated, and every day we throw a lot of packages, products every day. So, well, you can save a lot of the waste in the land. When you swim, even you can see the plastic in the ocean. And now it's a big challenge for the human beings to survive on this planet. So this is really a big issue for us, how to resolve this problem. So now we'd like to talk about the classification of this waste. Then, Selena, can you show us how we can divide this waste and how we can do these sortings?
Okay. You can see we have four small rubbish boxes here. First, let's see the red one. This one is the hazardous waste. Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's harmful for our health.
Okay, very harmful for our health and also for the environment.
How about this one?
This is black one. It's the residue waste.
Oh, residue waste.
Yes.
It's like dry waste?
Yes.
Okay. And how about this one?
The brown one is the household food waste.
Oh, yes. Challenge. A lot of food waste generated every day.
Yes. And the last one is our main topic today. Recycle,
people, waste. Okay, so we always say that recycle, reuse.
Yes.
Okay. Well, just as Selena said, we need to divide them into different groups. Some can be recycled, some cannot. Here, we'd like to show you a video how we can process and recycle the useful items from this waste.
Thank you.
from that video, you see that we can collect very useful plastic from the West. So, as we know, we have different types of the West. So what kind of the plastic are these and this stuff? Let's invite Samina to give us some introduction about the quality, the property of the plastic, and its applications.
Okay. You can see here, we have a picture. You can see the number, from 1 to 7. The first one is PET. The number is marked at the bottom. You can see here,
okay.
Number 1.
Meaning the water bottle?
Yes.
Polyester?
Yes. Also drink bottle,
Okay.
PET bottles.
So this is number 1, it means most important.
Yes, it is important, but it is harmful if we use many times.
Okay. Number 2?
Number 2 is the HDPE, like the hand washer box.
Okay, personal care products.
Yes.
For the shampoo, for the bathroom.
Yes.
Okay. How about this one?
This one is the oil bottle, okay. Also is HDPE.
Also, the high-density polyethylene. Okay.
The third one is PVC.
Number 3 is PVC. Okay, I know this. This is for the water pipe.
Yes, we made this.
Okay. Yeah, this is widely used in our infrastructure for the house building.
Yes.
Yes.
For the water supply or the water.
Okay.
The fourth is the film HDPE.
The low density.
Yes.
Okay.
It's the film for cover the food.
Okay.
Food fresh.
Yes, it's a food contact application.
Yes.
And we protect the food and put it in the refrigerator.
The number 5 is the PPE.
Oh.
I have a
food box in the microwave,
yes.
Machine.
Yes. PP box, PP material is safe. Is the best guy here.
Okay. It's because for the high temperature resistance.
Yes. So you can put it into the wood.
Okay. Yeah. I buy this one for my kids.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Number 6 is PS.
Oh, fast food noodles.
Yes, you like it?
Yes, yes, but what's the material for this?
PS.
PS?
Yes.
Okay. Well, PS is a little bit harmful, I know that.
Yes. Okay. If the temperature over 100, it will.
So, remember, only put hot water, never put it in the microwave machine.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
For 7 is the others, like ABS, PC, or.
Okay, this is our second home.
Yeah.
Okay.
We use it here. It's very strong, ABS.
Can I have a try?
Of course you can.
Okay, good. So it's quite rigid. And all of this plastic can be recycled.
Yes, yeah.
Really good. So, Sanina, what's our main topic for today? We will introduce the machines to recycle all this plastic or just some of them?
Today, we just introduce PET recycling.
Okay, so let's start from the PET recycling. So now let's talk about the recycling technology for PET bottles. Well, as we know, when you finish drinking these soft drinks, you throw away the bottles. And these dirty bottles are sent to the trash center, sorting and packing together. But as a recycler, you need to buy these bottles, pay by cash, and also open this. So here, we'd like to show you some samples. These are dirty bottles, PET bottles. And as you see, pretty dirty, with caps, with stirs, with labels. After our technology, crushing, washing, drying, we can get, like, we call it the clean PET flakes. And this PET flakes will be very popular in the market. So, maybe you will ask how we will do the recycling. Actually, the working principle is quite simple. Like clothes washing. Every day, we wash our clothes. We put in the hot water for like 10 minutes, and then use your hand, friction, washing, and cleaning, then drying. So this is the same principle. For you to understand, better understanding, let's have a video first. You will have a better idea. Okay, so now we'd like to present to you this PPT about the PET bottle recycling solutions. This is an overview of a complete plant in operation. And from this picture, you can see the main machines, especially for the washing part. So let's start from the raw material to the final product, bottles to the flex. As you can see, the left picture is the bottles before using. After using, we get the post-consumer bottles. And after the crushing, we get dirty ones. After washing, we get the clean ones we have shown in the samples. And these are the applications of the PET flex. For example, for the chips, the granules. By means of these granules, to produce the bottles again, and this is for the beverage industry. Also, the right side, you can see the food containers is the food contact for the salad containers. Meanwhile, the flex can be used for the industrial applications, for example, packing strap, and the personal industry like the fibers for the t-shirt, clothes. So maybe we ask, since there are so many applications, what's the difference and what kind of the recycled PET we can use this different product? So we divide into three groups: basic, premium, and superior. And here you can see the different applications. It means higher purity, so lower end application. If the contamination is higher, you can only use for the industrial product production. But if purity is pretty less, this will be used for the food contact, like beverage. And here are several pages for the professional quality index to show you different quality. For example, super real label for bottle to bottle. By means of automatic meter, polymer, and kind of sorting system, we can get the top quality, the flex. And you can see this is a key index to judge the quality, like IV viscosity, bulk density, flex size, pH value, moisture, the polyethylene polypropylene, the glue hot melts residue, metals residue, and the key challenge, PVC residue. So as you can see, the maximum impurity is only 50 ppm. The ppm means particles per million. So really, the contaminants is very, very small, tiny. And then furthermore, you can see that we have the stricter requirement on the color percentage. For the yellow and blue color for the PT flex, and also the white disc. So this is the super label, and for this recycled PT, you can sell at the highest prices and huge profit. Followed is a premier label, the food package application. As we have said, salad, biscuit containers, and total impurity is 100 ppm. That is double of bottle applications. And in these systems, we just use the bottle sortings. While for the third one is a basic. And you can see from the picture, we do not use automatic sorting systems. Manual, the cheap labors, is the sorters. So this investment is more economic. In accordingly, the flex quality is the lowest. Total impurity is 300 ppm. It's almost like six times of the bottle applications. And this page shows clearly how about the working principle of the PET recycling. From the bottles open, pre-washing, label removal, sorting, manual sorting as well as option. And meanwhile, this is the first section of the bottle processing. The second half is the flex. By crushing, washing, hot washing friction, dewatering, drying, and finally with the polymer and color sorting. In the past 22 years, Bayer has obtained rich experience on the technology and also for the capacity increasing. Initially, we just offer like 500 half-ton capacity output, but since 5 years ago, we successfully get 6 tons, and now we are pursuing higher figure. So high capacity, lower operation cost, and it helps customer to maximum the profit. Okay, here are individual machines introductions. The bottle bears opening, the trowel mill to remove the big size, the particles, pre-washer to clean the bottles firstly before the manual sorting or the bottle sorting. Label remover is quite effective to remove these labels instead of the manual. The bottle crusher, we can get the small pieces. Flex flotation washer to remove the caps and the labels and also clean the flex. Hot washer means with high temperature water and also with chemical or detergent. After the hot washing, followed the friction washer to remove the contaminants much easier. And then rinsing, spraying, and dewatering. By means of a hot air dryer, we can get the pretty dry ones. And this pretty dry flex will be processed by zigzag again to remove the dust and also a few amount of the labels. And meanwhile, here we have the AI bottle, the automatic sorting. This is like a very good supplement for the bottle sorters. And this is the zigzag. After the zigzag, this is the flex sorter. We can sort out the PVC automatically or the colorful flex. Here are the photos of our global customers. So far, we have set up more than 200 recycling lines in each continent, from the small capacity to the huge ones. Especially in the past 5 years, we have a lot of projects for 3 towns and 6 towns. Followed, we'd like to share with you a video made in Los Angeles of USA. You will see a huge line with full automatic systems. That is the amazing recycling technology from Bayer. Hope you enjoy. many stories and topics. Thanks again for you guys, your valuable time, and we hope that everybody can join together to protect our planet, to classify this waste and recycle this plastic. That means the circular economy. They recycle, reduce, and reuse. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.